Tavares' lead pass was too far ahead of Zelinski. And Juan Pablo got it. Holmes is going to try to step back in. Tavares got it. The captain, their franchise player, ties it and wins it.
And they take down the division leader. It is done. And they will play the Tampa Bay Lightning, who I mentioned are sitting home, tucked in and resting for this Islander team. And you got to congratulate Jack Capuano, Doug Waite, and the rest of the coaching staff and the players, man. This is a very well-coached team. And a team that's had a lot of downs over the years and continue to battle. And it started with the drafting of John Tavares and a different look at things and a new building. The fans here are being treated to a real great effort by their Islanders. And a tough season for Gallant as he leaves the ice. Gerard Gallant, what a season the Florida Panthers had, and how disappointing is this, where you feel like your team played extremely well. But at the end of the day, the Islanders were just too resilient. Oposo, who was so good all night, flips this over to Tavares. And I mentioned the release of his shot. He pulls it in to release it. You never know when it's coming off the stick there. He pulls it right inside, and now he fires it. Luongo makes the save, and he just can't get across the net. And watch the feed action of Tavares. Not only does he make the save, but he stays on top of the puck, and he uses his feet to get it back to his stick. And then it's just a tight turn, and I think he knows as soon as he picks it up, it's over. What a big goal for that team and the coaching staff.
Let's go down to ice level. Here's Chris Simpson.